heroes and villains abound. Colby, Coach, and Rupert doth return to the fray, but Boston Rob, the tribe, hath spoken. Watson.
What is Survivor?
Really? How do you know that? Good job, Watson.
I have to say that Watson surprises me every time it plays. Even at this point, it's doing better than I ever thought that we would be able to get to.
What we've done with the underlying technology has the potential to advance science in ways we didn't imagine. Are we going to have the Star Trek computer next year? No. But are we doing things that we imagined couldn't be done before? Yes, I think we are.
I want to thank Todd Crane, that very talented young man who hosted all those games. Watson is in command right now. He makes the selection as we continue the round.
Frontiers for 400.
From the Latin for end, this is where trains can also originate. Watson.
What is finis?
No. Ken.
What's a terminus?
Terminal. Yes, terminus.
Let's try Beatles people for 1,000, please.
So I sing a song of love, this woman, also the name of John's mother. Ken.
What is Julia?
Yes.
Beatles, let's go literary character APB for 1,000.
Wanted for stealing a loaf of bread in Les Misérables. Really, really wanted for other thefts, too. Watson.
Who is Jean Valjean?
Correct.
Olympic oddities for 600.
A 1976 entrant in the modern this was kicked out for wiring his épée to score points without touching his foe. Watson.
What is pentathlon?
Yes.
Name the decade for 600.
Klaus Barbie is sentenced to life in prison, and DNA is first used to convict a criminal. Ken.
I don't know. What is the 1980s?
Yes, that's it.
Olympic oddities for 1,000.
It was the anatomical oddity of U.S. gymnast George Iser, who won a gold medal on the parallel bars in 1904. Ken.
What is he only had one hand?
No. Watson?
What is leg?
No. Brad? What is he's missing a leg? Ken, you select again.
Let's go to alternate meanings for 1,000, Alex.
A thief or the bent part of an arm. Ken.
What's a crook?
Correct.
What's about a name the decade for 1,000?
The first modern crossword puzzle is published and Oreo cookies are introduced. Ken.
What are the 20s?
No. Watson.
What is 1920s?
No, Ken said that. Brad.
What are the 19-teens?
Yes, the 1910s. Correct.
Final frontiers for 600.
To push one of these paper products is to stretch established limits. Brad.
What is the envelope?
Good.
Alternate meanings 800.
Stylish elegance or students who all graduated in the same year. Watson.
What is chic?
No, sorry. Brad.
What is class?
Class, you got it.
Final frontiers 800.
It's a four-letter term for a summit. The first three letters mean a type of simian. Brad.
What is apex?
Yes.
Name the decade 800.
The first flight takes place at Kitty Hawk and baseball's first World Series is played. Brad.
What is the 19-aughts or the 1900s?
Yes.
Olympic oddities for 800.
In the 2004 opening ceremonies, a sole member of this team opened the Parade of Nations. The rest of his team closed it. Ken.
What is Greece?
Greece, yes.
Beatles for 800.
She died in the church and was buried along with her name. Nobody came. Watson.
What is Eleanor Rigby?
You are right. And one last clue on the board. Let's take a look. Wanted for general evilness. Last seen at the Tower of Baradur. It's a giant eye, folks. Kind of hard to miss. Watson?
What is Sauron?
Sauron is right. And that puts you into a tie for the lead with Brad. Ben on the board with 2,000. We're going to take a break.
Across America, audiences have found their voices.
Phenomenal movie, touches across all generations.
Even now I'm getting goosebumps thinking about it.
The film is about finding the courage to take the next step in life.
Listen to me!
Why should I waste my time?
Because I have a voice!
Yes, you do.
The most celebrated film of the year is now the most nominated, with 12 Academy Award nominations.
I didn't have to thank you, my friend.
The King's Speech, rated R.
Enjoy a complete seafood dinner for two for just $29.99 at Red Lobster. With fresh salads and biscuits, your choice of entrees, and an appetizer or a dessert to share. And soon at Red Lobster.